top 7 finish is what we're predicting for today's race. radar, it looks like we might have light rain in about 15 minutes. Stay behind this car for long. We need to get past. Temperatures are looking really good. The car ahead is 3 seconds up on you. It looks looks like we might be getting light rain in 10 minutes. Light rain. Of about 3 seconds between you and the next car. The front tires are locking. Try moving the brake balance to the rear. radar suggests light rain in around 5 minutes. Brakes are at optimal temperature. Brakes at optimal temperature. starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. The car ahead is 7 seconds up on you. Okay, prime for your next box. Go. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Okay, times are looking good, you're matching race pace. We'll be right back. revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Expect the rain to ease up a bit in around 15 minutes. Be aware. Intermediate tires. Go, go now. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. Racing speed. Watch out for those cold tires. The race officials have disabled DRS due to the weather conditions. Third. Telemetry is showing that your tyres are at optimum temperature. Trying to save fuel. The car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Current reports are suggesting an improvement in the weather. Light rain expected in around 10 minutes. It looks like you've picked up some debris on the tyres. You'll lose some grip until it wears off. The drivers on wet tyres are starting to put in some decent times. Looks like the conditions are now matching wet tyres. The next car is 10 seconds ahead. Okay, wet tyres for next box. Exit now. The track is clear, Rich fuel on mix 3 is there if you need it. You have the performance available and it's your call as to when and where to use it. We think the car behind is trying to save fuel. Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Temperatures are in the optimal range. The conditions are matching the tyres. Expecting the rain to stop in the next couple of minutes. We're down to fifth. He's trying to close the gap. We'll be right back. take any risks. Bring the car home. Start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps.